always consult your piercer before beginning any piercing bump treatment. They will be able to give you the best treatment recommendations according to your individual needs. Emu oil is made from a layer of fat from the emu, a bird native to Australia. It has been used for thousands of years by Australian Aboriginals to treat skin afflictions such as burns, wounds, and bruises, and as a pain reliever for bone, muscle, and joint disorders. When used topically, it can be helpful for various needs, including new piercings, skin stretching, minor skin irritations, and for treating piercing bumps. Emu oil is made up of approximately 70% unsaturated fatty acid. The largest component of emu oil is oleic acid, a monounsaturated omega-9 fatty acid that has an anti-inflammatory effect on dermal tissue, an identifiable anti-degenerative effect on skin cells, and a natural absorption to the skin. Emu oil also has approximately 20% linoleic acid, an omega-6 fatty acid, which is known to temporarily ease joint pain. Emu oil is almost 100% triglyceride in nature, meaning that it is almost a completely neutral lipid. Additionally, emu oil is a unique transdermal carrier, as it lacks phospholipids. Human skin is naturally deficient in phospholipids, so it absorbs more efficiently. And even though it's an oil, emu oil has been clinically proven to not clog pores. Studies have also shown that emu oil reduces scar formation, significantly reduces recent keloid scarring, strengthens the skin by giving it more elasticity, and reduces unwanted skin pigmentation, as well as aids in the relief of arthritic pain with its natural anti-inflammatory properties. Tea tree oil, also known as melaleuca oil, is an essential oil made from steaming the leaves of the Australian tea tree. It is known for its natural, antibacterial, antifungal, and antiseptic properties. When used topically, it can be helpful with treating superficial skin conditions and improving the overall appearance of your skin, and also promotes wound healing. For these reasons, tea tree oil is commonly used as a treatment for piercing bumps, as it can help the granulation tissue heal more efficiently around the piercing wound. Please note that treating a piercing bump with tea tree oil may cause irritation for those with sensitive skin. Consult your doctor before using tea tree oil. You should not use tea tree oil if you have eczema. Tea tree oil should never be used orally, and should always be diluted with distilled water before use, to prevent irritation or burns. Treatment of piercing bumps with tea tree oil should only be done on piercings that are at least 6 weeks old. And always consult your piercer before using tea tree oil on your piercing bump, to avoid complications. Be sure to check out our Aftercare 101 video for helpful information on how to clean your new piercing.